The population is too big for,
and it's warm also, very warm today.
So, but the population, so I need to add another suffer to these affairs. Okay, I'm in a hurry today, because if, like yesterday, I didn't realize that the population was were good. It was a good winter. Get the tar paper out, smoke the hive, check for the queen, and then add another suffer if we need one.
Back paper out of there. Then we're gonna smoke the hive a bit. They think there's a forest fire. So now they all gather up some honey. And this way they don't sting, because they can't bend their abdomen while when they're foraging. So I check at the bottom here for some queen cells. Everything is okay there. See, this is not a very strong hive. But anyway, it's still okay. It's normal for this time of the year. So I'll clean the bottom. And I'm gonna put this back there. Same way. You want me to get a frame out of there to show you the... Like, I know there's a queen there because by the sound, I know that they are happy. Humming. Like, and we'll open just one like that, because it's not a good thing to leave it open too long, you know? It's not warm, it's not wind, but cool.
Maybe you should leave it.
Well, we'll do it on this one.
So windy, I don't know how much sound you get to that.
So you're always better to, if you can, don't be in front of the hive. On the side is better. Okay, so this is a frame of leftover honey.
You leave them honey for the winter?
Yeah.
You don't replace that with sugar?
I leave some honey, but I give them a bit of sugar. They don't take care of them as they should, I think. That's the minimum protection that you should give bees. It's not much, it's just black paper. But that is very important in the winter. Because that, when the sun hits that paper, it becomes warm inside, so they can go and get the food, because they stay in a cluster, eh?
Yeah.
And when it's warm, then they can go and pick it up and bring it back in the center. So again...
Forest fire.
Okay, here we have more bees than the other one. You can see the brood. If you get close, I can see the brood, so I know there is a queen there.
Then we'll clean the bottom board again. And most likely it's going to be clean. Yeah, it's all clean. So they did good work here. And the population's pretty strong. So we'll...
So we have the drone cells and then we have the regular cells. Brood, should I say. Okay, again, this is the male brood.
Honey, you must not let your bees swarm. Like a hive like that, if you leave it like that, about another 10 days, they'll want to swarm on you. For sure. Well, for sure here, we're running out of space. That is full of bees.
Comment ça pèse ça, 80 livres?
Ça pèse, oui. Peut-être même plus.
Les abeilles qu'il y a dedans là vont crever.
Non, eux autres, je vais les enlever. Je vais les brosser.
Je veux dire que ça pèse 80 livres par cage?
100 livres, à peu près. 901, si tu veux. C'est dur à dire, là. I have my hammer, my brush. Thank you.
Yeah.
Sometimes you can just shake them out quick. Is always this way, not like that. You try not to hurt the bees.
It's crystallized.